Going on. Playing cricket.
Bunuri. Rocked up in SA and got the call out.
We got to rock up to cricket.
Yeah.
We got 15 wickets. Wickets as a team. And we beat Tarunda.
Great catches here. Come on.
Three found though. I threw four of them.
Keep him busy for an hour when you only really threw three.
When your mate's a kid.
Get absolutely out of here.
Pac-Man!
Nope.
Let it go!
Good hit.
So some friends advised us that we should visit the Coffin Bay pig farm. Took a little dirt road out, wasn't really sure what we're going to get when we arrived, but been pleasantly surprised. They have a beautiful little antique shop here.
Just get over it, you can't get all of it right. It happened, deal with it, you have to play it nice. No time to quit, no day to miss, that's how it is. Just smile. Beautiful, wonderful, wild. Oh, don't try to fix it, just smile.
They also do pancakes and pork, because they obviously are a pig farm. So we've just ordered some delicious pancakes and spiders.
Beautiful, wonderful life. Oh, it's time to live it, just smile.
Bunch of the jackos. Go for a little visit and have a look at the pigs too. Coffin Bay pigs.
Just
look at that.
Yeah. Oh, you're all so cute.
Coffin Bay here, they've got a cool little water playground, I suppose you'd call it. A bit of a diving board and a slide, lots of fun for the kids. And we've just brought the paddle boards out, just gonna have a day out on the water.
Right.
Woo!
Get up and go with it after playing nice.
Any bike play?
No time to quit, no day to miss.
So here at Perlubie Beach, it is actually wicked. Great spot, I can't believe we haven't been here before. Today's weather is prime. 31 degrees, very little wind, so we'll take the tinny out. We're gonna cruise out around the island there, see if we can get some squid. Huds and I might jump in for a bit of a spear, see if we can get a feed for dinner and try and fill the freezer, hopefully. We've been up the end there, there's a little on low tide, there's a little sandbar up there. Managed to get a heap of cockles up there, so we've stocked up on them. We're ready to go. Let's do it.
Go.
All right, I'm going out. I'm braving it up. Snorkel and mask. I'm going to find myself some of these big bad boys. Let's go find us some fish. Ready to go.
No day to miss. That's how it is. Just smile. Cause you are beautiful, wonderful, wild. Oh, don't try to fix it. Just smile. It's a beautiful, wonderful life. Oh, it's time to live it, just smile.
I'm not sure. Hopefully it's
just smile.
So we just pulled up on this little spot just off of Perlubie Beach here, and it is Salmon Central. It is just a fisher cast at the moment. Sue's just hooked up on a good one.
Oh, Salmon Festival!
Just when it like your style. Just get over it. You can't get all of it right. Get up and deal with it. You have to play it nice. No time. quick, no daydreams. That's how it is. Just smile. Cause you are beautiful, wonderful, wild. Oh, don't try to fix it, just.
The homemade spring lure.
The homemade spring lure we made in Bright. We're gonna see if we can catch a fish. Let's do it.
Massive
snook.
Oh, yes!
Oh, yes! On the screen!
On the screen!
Smash it! Fish on! Homemade lure! Yeah! Yeah!
Leave him in the water, leave him in the water. Bring him over here.
Bring him in the soil.
Fish on a spring.
I thought that was that snook at first, Dad. She thought...
Bring it up, bring it up. Oh, it got off!
That's right.
Well done,
Fletch.
Yes!
Well done.
Oh, it's time to live fit, just smile.
Tell me
what have you got, Hads?
The gar- my salmon spat out this! Garfish!
Have you still got your salmon,
Hads?
Yeah.
We have just had the maddest salmon session ever. I reckon, how many reckon we got?
Like 70?
Yeah, maybe 50 to 70 salmon. It was literally a fish a cast. It was out of control. A lot of fun. A lot of fun. Fletchy got one on his homemade spring lure, which is cool. So I've just put up this little beach. It's hot today, so we might go for a swim. Clean. We got a few squid as well, so we might give them a clean. And then see how we go from there.
Living the life. In the club time. This camp place is so nice. Look at this. Camping there on the beach
with so warm water.
Been out of tinny, caught a heap of fish this morning.
Yep.
I speared my first fish.
Speared your first fish?
Yep.
I went for a snorkel. Hud's caught a speared fish as well.
Yep.
So did Dado.
All right, so it's 20 past 2 in the morning and our next door neighbour has woken us up.
Because there is water under our camper. It's just, I don't even know if you can see, but there's water everywhere. Like, we're literally getting washed away. It's crazy.
It's high tide and there's a mad wind blowing in off the ocean, which has caused, I don't know if you can see it, this. Camper's underwater. All of our stuff, which was here underneath the awning, has sort of half washed away. Luckily, most of it's gone up onto the shore, so we've been able to get it, been able to pack everything up and get it up out of the way. I can see we can fish from the camper. Perfect.
Smile. It is a beautiful, wonderful life.
It's a big salt lake, so if you can see, it's all salty. So all the water's pink.
Crystals.
Salt crystals. Yeah, I found this little whole thing. I don't know what happened to it, but we think it's been dug out. So I really like that. It's all the salty, whitish, like normal salt. Then when you come to this little hole, see where it's pink. Just in there. A line of it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice tuds.
It's alright. Here, I'll try this bit.
Push up,
tuds.
One.
How's it taste, Fletch?
Oh, it's not great.
Salty.